Hey guys, welcome back to Armored Core 6. We can continue off from the absolute bullshit boss that was last episode.
Here's the request from Balan Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid. Fairly adept at analyzing systems and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders.
Damn.
All right, Raven. Let's get to work, shall we?
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
These two laser cannons do insane damage. You're so lucky, don't go down. Armor.
Me and Matt still can't be beat. You're no ordinary tourist.
Two repair kits remaining.
Hey, laser beams.
Looks like you're having fun, Taurus. You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
No, I don't think I found a single chest.
That was Carla, leader of RAD, a formidable dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers.
Within half a year, she seized total control. Wait, how do I use this new ability I got? Ah, there you go. Got the drop kick.
Right hand ammunition at 50 left shoulder. Ammunition at 50%.
Anything around it, no? Is there seriously nothing else? There's no chests or literally anything. Where the hell did they come from? Ooh. Okay. I missed. I know the low, that's only downside of this build.
Right hand, right.
Well, you're no slouch, are you?
High damage, but not a lot of ammunition. Ooh! Okay. Beep then. Oh, chest. HC 3000 record. Ricocheting off me, nice.
Can't get to help these days, can you? Would have been cheaper to just hire you instead. Picking up multiple entities. Try carefully.
Oh, I got that. I don't have much
ammo.
I kill him by drop kicking him. What the fuck? Damn it.
Ammunition at 10%.
Damn it! stop. I'm gonna fucking run out. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Never mind the boss, I'm gonna run out of ammo here. Yep, I'm gonna run out. If I knew you could destroy your shield just by doing that, I would've done it ages ago. Fuck. Oh, that's bullshit for starters. Punching build.
Alright, sir. That's enough. Major point. I surrender. Just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
Let's see what she has up her sleeve. Shall we, Raven?
Yes. Why is there just not ammo boxes through the world? I just don't understand that. You got weapons with such low low ammo capacity, just have it throughout the world.
You're not afraid of anything, are you? I like that in Taurus. Too bad.
How am I supposed to do this? I couldn't even fucking dodge. Fucking shit. That's actually pretty good damage. Ow!
The
cleaner is going to have the last laugh. What the? Watch out. One repair kit remaining. Did you use a repair kit without me fucking telling it to? Why don't I target the arms? Alright, I can't. Power. There we go. Lol.
Enough, tourist. Been miserable knowing you, but I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guide a tour from Cinder Carla herself.
That was not bad. Alright, so a helmet.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
Some decent defense. Ian load is also increased. That's decent enough as well. Weight has increased. System recovery is down by quite a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's down in. Oh, so it's minus in 4, but plusing in 4. How does it add that much weight? Jesus Christ. It is good for defense. Oh, I can't make up my mind. I'll leave it for now.
Muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Charming.
Your handler didn't authorize this one to you either. We shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
They're already moving in, Raven. Let's handle them.
Hey! We got an AC! Never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
Custom MTs made by our own engineers. Why did those hit the black market?
They look like real Sardinics, but with enhanced firepower.
Oh, in defense. There's no way that was it. Was that it? That was it. Holy shit.
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam and decided to take it. I I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Ooh. Quite a bit of money here. Because of fucking build, I've got EN shortfalls everywhere. Need to increase it somehow. Oh wow, it's quite cool. Oh, stats are worse. Oh my god, weight increases like hell. AP, ammo limit. So I can hold bigger weapons. Defense, yep. Can't really find like a balanced one. That would give me a lot of current EN load. Boost speed goes down a bit, not too worried about that. Capacity, recharge goes down, supply goes down. Weight goes up immensely. Let's get that. God damn it. That gives him more, but I look stupid. Stability, anti-explosion defense, engine defense, kinetic defense, altitude recovery, yeah, lock in, boost speed, lock in. Assumption, yep. Energy supply goes up. Total weight goes up. Total load, in load, in output. That's the only one that's got somewhat decent more stats. Oh, that's fine. I can always put them back on. Yeah, I've got a lot more room now for energy weapons. Except for heavy weapons. Oh, I look stupid.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder. Carla's nickname? That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
Yeah, let's go with my stupid looking chest piece.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
I did see someone actually build a... basically a build of Gundam Wing Zero. Proper decals even look like they had the proper Falcon weapons. I need to have a look at that, see if I can build it.
But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
We've arrived at the top, sending you new marker data. As Carla said, at this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
What the?
Two repair kits remaining.
Dude, how the fuck? No shit.
Nice moves.
I can't even dodge the fucking thing. Dude, you can't dodge it. Yeah, not far yet. I've used all my freaking health.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors. That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the...
oh, please, yes. Please give me the supply. I'm out of health already.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
That's fair.
Great. Found a C weapon.
Can't move. Oh, don't tell me there's another one of those fucking bullshit bosses, man. I swear to God, I have to go for that again.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourists.
Charge up, charge up.
Fires by this container institute. The dirty looks alive.
Fucking bullshit auto tracking again. Oh my god, yeah, it's gonna be one of those. Fuck yeah, it's gonna be one of those. Joking, man. Way, dude, you fucking hit me! This game doesn't have fucking iframes, does it? But it mustn't. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, just kill me. Just fucking kill me, mate. No, that's not my press, you fucking idiot! Oh my god.
Yes, it just can't be the Institute.
Fucking shit. I can't do anything. I can't even get fucking close to it. Okay, you wanna play that fucking game again, don't you? You wanna play that fucking game again? Dude, fuck off! There's a fucking way it's hitting me! God, man. I don't know, dodge, so yeah. Nothing I can do. Nothing I can fucking do, dude.
AP at 30%.
Raven, your AC is in. Focus on the base of action. How about you actually take some fucking damage? I like how our bosses have so many fucking moves, it makes it impossible for you to dodge, but they can just do whatever you want. But you're not allowed to do anything, Glenn. You're not allowed to do actually anything. Yeah, like that. Like fucking that. You're gotta be fucking joking me, man. Well, it looks like I'm looking up how to beat another boss because this is fucking bullshit. Yeah, quit mission. Quit mission. There's no fucking point, dude. There's no point. Even with fucking armor, with better armor, I can't even beat it. Right, well, we're gonna end that here, guys. I'm not going into a fit of rage again. Not another fucking boss, because I'll break something. Two bosses so far, and both of them have been fucking cheap. I've had to run specific fucking builds. This is absolutely ridiculous. Don't give me the option to be either a light, medium, or heavy mech, and then put bosses against me that require heavy mech. Right, well, that's gonna end this one here, guys. Hope you enjoyed, because I certainly fucking... Oh, well, I was enjoying myself until now. Fucking can't wait to see what the final boss is. Great. Fucking bullshit. Right, if you liked, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment. I'll see you guys on the next one.